Gods will sing of this night.
We have won the day, but Gorm escaped, fled north to King Harald's domain.
Let that bruised piglet run where he may. His father is dead, his clan is no more. We are the masters of Ruyavilke.
A toothless cup may grow to be a dangerous wolf.
Eivor, stop. And listen. You have reclaimed your honor. Enjoy the night's victory. Tomorrow, we will celebrate.
You're right, brother. You are always right.
Guthormr, relay news of our victory to your nephew, the king.
I have done so already, Sigurd. He'll be more than pleased, and will ensure you pride of place at his Alving and Alvingstadir.
Tell him we will come, battle flushed and singing songs of glory.
Keep company with kings, and you will soon have a crown of your own.
If the fates have spun it so, linger here and loot what you can. I will bring news of our victory to father before he leaves for Harald's Alving.
I know, Sunna. Another time. Your eyes, my friend. Show me what lies ahead. Thank you. See you, old friend. Stay here. have a look, Sunan. No raising the sail here.
Let the sail out! Sing us a song. Sail! Catch the wind!
The Ugly was an excellent sailor who could pilot a longship entirely on his own. This is why King Sigvaldi kept him around. In all other matters, Unar was a cruel, anxious, and humorless man. He was one of the most... ...I have ever known. One year, I recall we had invited some carls from the Yngling clan to dine with us. As we were serving ale, we came to find that we had none left. It so happened that the ale had run out just before reaching Unar's horn. This raised in him a word storm, and he accused Sigvaldi of treachery. Every man in the longhouse jeered at Unar for raising... angrier than before, and he stormed out. A short time later, we heard him yelling through the door of the hall. I set this scorn pall upon the men of Yngling for their dishonor! We looked outside and saw that Unar had severed one of the heads of the Yngling's horses and stuck it upon a hazel branch. When he saw us gathering at the door, the Yngling carls among us, Unar panicked and ran. He was not seen for many months.
Bring sail in!
blood freezes.
Is anyone home?
This is not a natural quiet. It is as if a curse has befallen this place. Vornir and Ymir. Wonder where they've gone. Can't remain long in this ice bath.
Run up the sail!
Considerable shipbuilding craft. In my youth, just 13 winters old. Oh,
sacrifice to the hand god!
Sit back the sweat!
Try the oxide lead. Wits, use them.
Oh, God. Get back here, you coward!
This imp down!
Then take you.
Don't worry.
Yeah.
No escape, you throng of spare! I can run for hours!
Lead me. Be my eyes.
The Jarl needs help! Come if you...
Where's Jarl?
He has been taken by bandits! Come quickly!
A Jarl taken by bandits!
If you are as brave as you appear, you will come! The Jarl will be grateful, trust me! This way! It is not far! Hurry, or they will kill him!
Kill him? Do they not want a ransom?
Just hurry! We are near!
Go on, they are up ahead!
You know where they are! You lead!
Fine. Follow me.
Dead!
Hey!
Kjotve has no power here!
Won't take no bow. Ugh.